What's up, MK Squad? Welcome back to another legendary Top of the Moot reaction video. If you're new to the channel, come and join the family. Hit that subscribe button, turn your post notifications on. You dig? And if you're already a part of the family, man, we truly appreciate you. Couldn't do it without you. And every single one of you is a blessing, and you are amazing if you haven't heard it from anybody else. Give this video a big thumbs up, man. It helps crush that YouTube algorithm. It helps the channel a lot. You know what I'm saying? What I mean by help out the channel a lot, I mean when you like this video, you know what I'm saying? This video get pushes out from YouTube algorithm to another person, and then we expand the family. So give this video, please, a big thumbs up, subscribe, and you know, it's totally free, man. All you gotta do is hit that button. Just don't break it, you know what I'm saying? But comment down below any videos y'all want us to react to, family, because we sure will be reacting to them. So today, we got Queen Searchy. I don't know. I'm sorry if I botched the name. This video is actually recommended by one of you guys, family, and I truly appreciate it. But I don't want to, sorry if I botched the name, Silent Lucidity, official music video. So let's get straight into the video, man. I'm excited. It's like older video, but I don't care. Okay. Got a little guitar going on. Harmony. You got some harmony going on, harmonized.
Hush now, don't you cry.
Okay.
Right. Lying safe in bed. It was all the bad dream spinning in your head. Your mind tricked you to feel the pain of someone close to you leaving the game.
All right. I love the message. The simple fact is sometimes when you think things are coming to an end and you don't know where you're going and you don't know your purpose and your passion and you just like scattered out, like I said in my previous video, we're all going astray like sheep. Well, we all come back together, you know what I'm saying? We all feel like whole and at peace when we find our purpose. But sometimes it's the journey of us being confused. Is it just the beginning? Is it just begun? So I like that message, man. I love it. Okay.
Relax, child, you were there. But only didn't realize you were scared. It's a place where you will learn to face your fears, trace the years.
I love it because the concept I'm getting now is like so many different messages you could get from this song. A lot of times we hide and we run away because we see something uncomfortable or something that seems a glimpse of discomfort and we scurry the other way. And the simple fact is there's no need to hide. There's no need to try to run away. Embrace your fears, you know what I'm saying? Get over it, because once you embrace that fear and that discomfort, it leads you to become a better self. You know what I mean? A lot of times we gotta do things uncomfortable. See, I feel like you just gotta learn how to live in a lifestyle of discomfort. You know what I'm saying? And that will help you grow. You gotta do uncomfortable things to get to better places and do better things. You know what I'm saying? Growing spiritually, mentally, physically, emotionally, and financially. You know what I'm saying? But it depends how you prioritize those things. I stand for mental health all the way. Then physical health, of course, emotional health, mental, then financial. Once you have yourself as a whole and you're physically here and mentally there, you can succeed and persevere in anything to get financially, you know, to financially prosper.
Suddenly you hear and see this magic name.
I like that melody. You know what I'm saying? I was just letting melody. It's like a calm, peaceful, like shalom song. Like comfort you in whatever you're going through. Whether you're depressed, whether you're going through hardships, whether you're struggling, you know, with challenges, and you just want to succeed or persevere and grow in whatever area of your life. It just said, I'll help you when you're going through. I'll help you get through. That's how I feel like it's saying. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's what I love about it. And it's calm. Like, it's a calming song. Like, you can just lay back, look at the stars on a nice summer day. You know, stars out. Sit back in a rocking chair. Like, it gave you all these vibes. You know what I'm saying? Go on the beach and listen to this joint. Lay back in the sand. Yeah. Hey. I love silent lucidity. By the way, he killing that guitar on the chill vibe. You know, most of them be like, ding, ding. Nah, he just like, ding. Yo, my boy killing it with the guitar sitting waist down. I love it. He said, stay consistent in our efforts and we'll be able to achieve the dream. I love the message with him. This is a great song, man. This is like one of those self-reflecting songs where you got to be real with yourself. Look yourself into the mirror and say what it is. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Yo, this could be also like a romance song as well, like in a honeymoon or something, or like a dance, slow dance on the wedding, like, see if you open your mind. Yo, that actually, yo, that's true. Like, the master of delusion can make you feel delusional about your dreams and discourage you not to achieve your dreams. But if you understand that delusion, you shouldn't let overtake your dreams and master self-controlling that delusion instinct or, you know, to, you know, just mastering it, you could, your dreams could come alive. Like he said, you know what I'm saying? Like... Say it, bro. I thought he was gonna say silent lucidity. Yo, this is a cool song, man. And the way the boy's sleeping, like in a sympathy, like a symphony, like, I don't know, man. It's amazing. Wow. Man, family, I truly appreciate you for, you know, family, recommending this video. This video was actually amazing, had a strong, amazing message. Also, it helped me with some self-reflection to myself, you know what I'm saying? I'm an overthinker at times, you know, my engine, my brain stay going, you know what I'm saying? And sometimes we need to learn how to quiet our mind. We need to know how to, like, you know, shut our mind off for a second and just chill. Just rest, you know what I'm saying? Just stop trying to control things you can't control, you know, control yourself, spread peace, love, and positivity, spread love, be calm, be humble, and be amazing in the way you are, in your unique way that's uplifting to not just yourself, but others, because whatever decision you make impacts others, and it's bigger than you. So I love this song, family. I truly appreciate you guys for recommending this song. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are having a blessed Wednesday, and I appreciate you guys, all your support, you know, throughout all the content, all the videos being posted, you know, liking, sharing, taking the time out your day to comment, you know, give your constructive criticism, the whole nine, and it's truly a blessing. Didn't expect to get this far, didn't expect to grow this much, but it's a blessing. I embrace every single one of you with open arms, and we couldn't do it without you. So I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I'm leaving on that note with a legendary peace.